Welcome back, heroes, to some more Don't Starve. So, last we left off, we're essentially just surviving. We lost our hat, which is not good. And, oh, man. I need to find one more filler. Any berries? Berries? None? None? No berries? What if I poop you? Nope. They don't want to be pooped. Well, at least I have a fire. And if worse comes to worse, I can just stuff another monster jerky in there, and I will have food. Oh, it's still snowing. I long for, like, a proper place to sleep. I have a tent, and that's the best I could do, but unfortunately, if I sleep in there, I will starve. Which is not what I want to do. Well, in the morning, we could head downwards and see if we can see about killing some hounds, and then we can collect some gold, so that way I could, oh right, I have a battle hat here, so yeah, I could use this to go and kill the hounds, and then we can collect another battle hat. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm going to seek out another cactus, so that way I can fill this crock pot and get some more meatballs. That way I won't be I'll have some meatballs at least, so that will prolong the inevitable destruction via starvation. Let's just keep a hold of that. Alright. I wonder what I could do with these feathers, because I have so many. It wasn't from a raven, it was from a penguin. And I still have Weber's skull. That is part of my quest. I must bury Weber's skull, so that way, in case Wickfried dies, I can then continue on as Weber, which is the other character of this whole shenanigans. I think one thing I'm definitely going to do is if I see, like, Deerclops, I am booking it to the gravesite. That, like, no joke, not dealing with it. Oh, man, freaking Deerclops. One of the things I really hate about this game. The giants, which it's really hard to deal with. And I still have the metal potato thing, but that's, oh, I don't like it. Why'd you save? What's going on? Paranoid? I feel like something's gonna happen. Oh, that's just a normal farm. It's like, it's so quiet. I don't know what's going on. Okay, so we're gonna make a break for down south. See if we can mine up some gold, so that way, in case some of my stuff breaks, I can still replenish it. And also, hopefully we can kill some hounds to get some hound meat. And then with that, we can make some monster lasagna, and everything will be nice and dandy. In the meantime, we can heal up with some salves. So that's good. And I still have 10% of my helmet, so that should be okay. Alright, here we go. Booking it. Making a V-line. Straight for the hounds. Ew. They have rotten eggs now. Oh, alright, here we go. I didn't have to go there just yet. Okay, so we'll use this to make us some proper meal. And then we'll go ahead and get some gold. And then once I have the ability to replenish my my hat, then I will be better off killing those birds. It doesn't seem to really provide a high percentage of actually getting food from those guys, but it's the only source of food I have, so it's, you know, it's what you gonna do. It's essentially the problem here. Okay, food. Give me food. That is interesting. Pierogi. I mean, it'll do for now. Oh. He'll be there when we get back. What I need to do is I also need to go and sneak into the penguin's nest at night. See if I can collect some eggs. Because I think that might be a little more efficient than trying to attack them head on. Okay, so there should be only one nest left. But we gotta collect these. Because they're nice filler. Eh. Okay. Here we go. So this is good enough. Let us get some gold! Nice, delicious gold! Music changed again. Making me paranoid! It's what this game does to you. You don't need a proper Aww. I just realized I don't have sticks, do I? Okay, what's it take to make a helmet? Takes. Okay, here we go. Unicorn that protects you. Alright, I feel like I can take on these penguins now. Alright, come here, penguins! Adati! Take that! I'm grabbing you! Give me your eggs! Yep, back up! Get over here! Where are you going? Okay, fine, you run away. In the meantime, you all die! All of you die! Die! Showtime, rabbits! Well, this is actually giving me a lot of- Holy freaking crap! What? What? Spider? What are you doing? Go away! Oh, he's swiping stuff. Ah, okay. Well, you just stay away from my camp. He's going towards my camp. Get out of here. Are you gonna go into my chest? All right, you know what? Had enough of you. He swiped my bird trap. Well, isn't that interesting? Okay, well, might as well go ahead and get some of this stuff on the crock pot. Charcoal. More charcoal. Well, at least I can tell that he's not gonna be too much of an issue, it looks like. He doesn't seem that strong. Okay, well, that's good. Seeds. Just go ahead and plant these. And I can't. Can't eat them either. Oh well. Okay, so we got plenty of food again. Because I can, you know, store these up. Can you hold on to... Thank you. Thank you very much. Okay. Food. Delicious food. Plenty of eggs as well. I think that's going to make pierogi if I do this. I'm actually on the opposite end now. I have more meat than I do filler. So let's... Oh, I don't have sticks. Right. It's the number one resource that I'm low on. Sticks. Why won't you grow? You dang sticks. Oh, sweet. Okay. That's almost broken, but it's okay because I can get more... get more spiders. It's fine. Yeah, that should be fine. Okay, where's the other meat? Oh, yeah, I got another one. Alright, I think I've... Oh? Well, would you looky here? It looks like we're gonna be attacked. Okay, let's go ahead and build a camp away from camp. In case they decide to attack us over here. Or I should say, in case they light things on fire. I am really getting low on resources. Okay. Cook. You. Up. Okay. Come at me! I shall be in this corner, awaiting your arrival. Hold on to this, please. Any day now. Are you gonna growl at me all night, or are you actually gonna come fight? Did they go to bed? Oh, hey, look, it's a snow one. Ooh, you drop a blue gem. What's up? Ow. Stop it. Yay, more monster meat! What's up? Ow. Okay. Was that it? Was that it? Really? No? Thought I heard one, but I guess it's in the distance. Oh well! So that's good. What did I just make? I wanna see what it is. Okay, monster meat. And I made bacon and eggs. Delicious. Although I ran out of filler, which is not good. Okay, let's just make some monster lasagna. Why not? Two monster meats equals monster lasagna. If I had a bird, I could actually make eggs, or make the monster meat into eggs, which have been really nice. Essentially, you can live off of monster meat, because you convert, like, three of them into eggs, and then you cook one. But we need... Alas, we require the assistance of the Swamplands. Day approaches. So this should make monster lasagna. I'll probably eat that first, just because there's not much use I have for it. And I need to chop down some trees. I do have more bacon and eggs. I mean, I'm not gonna say no. All right, let's just go ahead and chop these down. Get as much wood as possible, because I'm starting to run low on wood resources. I'm amazed we're getting this far into winter, though. I don't really have much in the way of winter equipment, though, so I can't get places. I'm kind of stuck at home, which kind of sucks. Like, it really sucks. What is that? Somebody just turned to ash. It's kind of weird. I don't remember burning anything over there. There we go. More logs. Good, good. Very good. Well, hopefully in the springtime, our sticks will actually grow, or at the very least, we can go further than, you know, just a few feet. Eh. Shovel. And there we go. 18, 19... 20. Very nice. Okay. Might as well hang these up just in case we get other filler. But we do have two meatballs, and we got, you know, some stuff, so it's not too bad. Can I store you somewhere? Nope. No storage. Can I store you? Yes, I can store you. Or not. I have like one more tooth. We got three of these actually though. So that's not bad. More healing salves. Does that require stones? But I want to make sure I have enough to make a fire away from home. Which is something that I should probably do. So let's go ahead and refine a board so that we can warm up and see if we can make a distance. What? Oh, sun setting. Yeah. Okay, so these are penguin spots, it looks like. Now the question is where we need to go in order to get further out. Maybe if we just, like, set up a secondary camp out here, that would be good. Yeah, that sounds good. Okay, so if we can make it out there, we can set up a secondary camp and, you know, travel even further. Because we'll have essentially heated checkpoints. Okay, the stone's yellow. It's not much better it's going to get. Alright, head on out into the darkness. Me and Chester out on an adventure. Heading out and finding some twigs. Are you okay? Yes. I'm just grabbing your poop. Leave me be. I just need your poop. I like how it feels in my fingers. I have an issue. Ooh. So that stick grew back. Fancy that. If I can make a home away from home, out off to this edge, I might be able to make it to the gravesite. Actually, if I can make it to the gravesite, at the very least, I'll accomplish what is my goal for this. Which is to make sure I unlock Weber. Because I got Weber's skull. That's there. I just need to get over to that gravesite. Okay, so I can get this far on my stone. Alright, this looks like as good a spot as any. Alright, build a fire. And then refine board. And we drop it on. Sweet. Okay. Can I make a bedroll, actually? I could just skip the night. Remember? I don't think I've researched it yet, though. So, unfortunately, I think that's something I'm going to have to, not do. Yeah, straw roll. I really ought to make one of those when I'm closer to home. What is this? It's like a baby tree. Baby tree. I think I'll poke out and grab what I can before nightfall. Yeah, sticks. Now I can actually make an emergency torch. Oh, and we got a berry bush as well. I think I can collect that. Yes, here we go. And there we go. Jester, hold on to that. Now I'm just so spoiled with sticks. Nope, don't dig that up. Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. Phew. In the safety of the light. Oh, look, the fireflies. Tiny fairy lights aglow. I really ought to make a bug net, but trying to catch fireflies during the winter, that's a little insane. Not gonna lie. Oh, man. This winter time. It definitely hasn't been nice on me at all. Let's just add some more fuel to keep it nice and toasty warm. Alright, have my spirit ready. You ready, Trester? We're gonna be going on an adventure. Not gonna lie, you might die. I'm actually lying. And I still have this fire staff, and I really shouldn't have been bringing this blue gem with me. Oh well. I'm gonna have to make some more storage, but honestly, I want to save all my wood just because it's going to be winter for a little while longer, and the wood equals warmth. Without warmth, I will die. So I need to stay warm. It's gonna take precedence. Now, one thing I've heard is that when you activate this, oh wow, bacon and eggs is delicious. Once I activate Weber's thing, it's going to be spewing out lots and lots of spiders, which for me is awesome because we can get lots of monster meat and whatnot. Oh man, I just can't wait. I want to bury his skull and find out what we're going to get. Have that. come on, daytime. We need daytime. Let's see, just kind of doing a quick perusal, see if there's anything else I can do. Can I do... I don't have ash with me, so I can't really use the healing salves, or at least refine them, I should say. That's what I call when you're adding rocks to it, is you're refining it. You make it worth more than it was. Okay, almost daytime. Okay, I'll stop. Alright, here we go. We're gonna go bury his skull. And then it should unlock Weber. will kill all of his spider friends in the process. And have all the delicious meats. I think I might... Sweet! What? What? I got a gnome? Sure, I'll take it. Gnome, right. Ooh, carrots. Grab you, grab you. Ah, crap. You hold that. Those seeds are rotting. I didn't even know seeds could rot. Is that a... Okay, it was a bee. Just looking at it, it looked kind of weird. Alright. I might have to make a quick stop. I should still be able to dig. Yeah, store. Okay, good. Good, 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 good. Okay, pick you. Okay, we need to probably make a partway point next to the graves. Ah, here we go. Alright, let's make a nice fire right here. So that way we can stay warm while we kill spiders. Oh! Oh my. Wasn't expecting you. Go away. Go away. Go away. Okay. So here we go. Barry Weber skull. Simon Weber. I wanted the loot. Wait. Looks unhappy upon his own. Oh, well, I wasn't... Ow. That wasn't too many spiders. Ah, no. Stop it. Stop it. Die. And you die. Okay, so sweet. We got some more spider silk, which is good, and we got some more monster meat. Now I just need to find a place to put the spider silk. Where am I gonna put you? I just have so much crap. We have plenty of these, so I'm not gonna need that. There's treasures beneath these gravestones. But there we go! We got unlocked Weber! Sweet! Might as well dig more graves since we're here. I totally have a blue stone. The only thing is it does make you insane slightly, so gotta be careful of that. More blue stones and a redstone. Alright, well, alright, come on, Chester. We're heading back. We're going to partway and actually I might see about going all the way back. Oh, it's a mole. She's like, hurry. Mush right. Okay, so we'll hit our checkpoint. In the meantime, I'm trying to figure what can I drop, because I want to keep the gem. It's pretty. Pretty gem. Although, actually, I think I'm going to go ahead and call it here as I make my way home. So, if you guys like this series so far, leave us a like. It always helps out a lot and lets me know that you guys are interested. Also, if you'd like to see more things like this in the future, let us know in the comment section below, I guess, things like this that you'd like to see. But also, if you're new to the channel and like to see more things like this, leave us a sub and join the heroes. Anyways, guys, it's been Zession of Heroes of Fools, and I'll see you all next time. Take care and goodbye.